Hi there, this is Lemnarok, and I want to play Seesaw Bridge V2 by ASG Alligator. This thing has been occupying the back of my mind and my disk space for over a year now. I have had no time to properly finish this reworked version of my original release, and this is as close as I can get it to done. There are likely still bugs, and okay, I'm very excited to play this. So this is Seesaw Bridge is a part of Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Very cool level there, where you find the car and begin to ride with Alyx. Let's see. Alright. So I get the pistol and the shotgun. Very cool. Laser sights, bullet hopper. Oh yeah, there is. SMG. Right. Nice. 45 resin. Go for the grenade launcher.
Oh, that should come in handy.
Oh, yes. All right. Yeah, this is the scene where Alyx just stays here and takes a sniper rifle. Nice. Cool backdrop there. So, thingy there. Oh yeah, there's already the car. Some nice toner puzzle. Nice. This works. Nice. Looks good. Yeah, a bit of judders here and there, but oh yeah, explosive things. Oh, grenades. Nice. Nice surprise with those. Oh. Hello. How about this? Nice. Oh, it's nice, some fire pit. Hmm. Nice. Well done there. I like that. Close to the original in the Half-Life 2, there was one of those howlers scare the shit out of one. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Anything else there? Nope. They just looked like they were spawned twice on the same place. Just stay there. How about that? Come on, just a little bit further. Nice. So if we've just been there and came down here. Cool. That made a mess of them. Yeah. Oh! Surprise. Rest in pieces. Yep. Oh yeah, this was cool. Thing in Half-Life 2. Gordon Freeman put all these things away and Alyx just shot these zombies that were down there. Okay. Can't see a zombie from here now. Right. Let's just go. I have the feeling that there will be some fights now. Nice. There could be even more of those guys. And there they are. Something? Did I just hear a cat? Oh, there it was. No. Oh, nice. Lightning dog. Where are you? Robust little thing.
Last four shells.
There you are. Oh, that's it. Nice, very cool. This looks cool. Nice use of the vents here. Here we are. Take a look at this. Right. Toxic waste everywhere. Oh, nice. Some new sound. Cool shooting range here. that's as in the Half-Life 2 version. There are grenades everywhere. Nice. Cool. I like that. Close to the original one. I like the texture of the toxic waste here. Very cool. Nice one. Really atmospheric here. Yeah, this looks cool, come on. Okay, here something is not right here, it's floating above the ground. Nice one. With a portal storm up there. Really cool. Very well done. I like this. Portal storm. Portal wave. Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Can't go there, can't go there. Oh, I might go here. Awesome. That's awesome. I like that a lot. Scared me a bit. Whew. Yeah, that's cool. Kudos. Kudos for that scripted events here. Those are great. Really. Look at this. We scored. Nice. I can hear this. The V8 sound of this. Nice. Now I really want that true level riding shotgun. Nice. Oh, there's something. First. Yeah, now I want to get into the car and just drive up there. So just like this. Would be so cool. I think this level is amazing, it's awesome. I think a while ago I played the first version of the map. Found it was cool. This one is really great. Didn't experience that much of performance issues. Only at one part where the foliage is. It's great work. Thank you very much for that. Really like it. Cool.